Australian LSER sailor Tom Slingsby has delivered Australia its second gold of the London Olympics with a crushing victory over his rivals in Weymouth. Slingsby, who never fell out of the top two during his first 10 races, just had to avoid a last race disaster to prevent him from claiming gold. But such was his form, that was never going to happen. The world number one shadowed the only threat to his victory. Cypriot Pavlis contides the entire race and finished in ninth, just ahead of the Cypriot, to clinch the gold. Slingsby burst into tears as he crossed the finish line and then deliberately capsized his boat in celebration. Contides took silver, the first ever Olympic medal won by a Cypriot. Sweden's Rasmus Migrund finished in bronze medal position,